Excuse the irony, but I really just don't want these fart pieces to lose wind.
But they are about trying to connect with others, reaching out through the weird combinations of moments and thoughts which have sculpted my persona. They are flattered pieces which I hope people will be annoyed as born than they otherwise have to use to me just to be a person where we get so invested in our work that that's my intention. I just want to connect, because like my healing, tin roses, ginger, human, the world around them, when we need to form a mushroom, a resource.
Academics and here artists. We go. Another one, trawling your archives and just hoping to find that people don't find your life entirely boring, and think that you finally cracked. They wouldn't be all wrong, mind you. You do realize there is footage of you wearing garbage standing in a toilet out there on the internet, right?
Doesn't pick up speed as you intend. You get scared and things stagnate. It's just like that book that you started writing when you were 15 or so. It was going to be a masterpiece and you just lost wind. And I know you've always kind of hated yourself for it since. Don't do that. It's not nice. Use the pain instead.